popped up out of the rocks. I can't tell what it is. Is it a squirrel? Is it a prairie dog? Heading out. I'm leaving Ehrenberg and I'm headed back to LiQWYD to see if I can find Kaale again so I can find out if, you know, he's ready to go, or at least give him this phone that I have so he can keep in touch with me. We'll see what he wants to do.
Thank you.
Neat. Grab some lunch from Thai Vegan in Santa Monica, and then I decided to come to this park to eat it. It's called Virginia Park, and I have my own little music performance to go along with my lunch. Thank you. So I had my first knock on the window last night from the California Highway Patrol. So apparently on the side of the street where the ocean is, you cannot park from 2 a.m. to 4 a.m. And on the other side of the street, it is 12 a.m. to 2 a.m. So basically, you go to sleep on the ocean side and you have to wake up at 2 a.m. and move your car to the other side and then just sleep there until you wake up in the morning. So that's what I had to do last night. So funny. They were so great though. I mean, they were actually, you know, after I got in the front and I was talking to them, they were actually apologetic, you know, but it's just, they have to do their job, but they were super sweet. So that was a good experience for knocking on the window. This is my Trader Joe's haul. I love that mango. Got some everyday seasoning, and here is my favorite thing to get from Trader Joe's. This Mideast style feast. It's my favorite. And it has stuffed grape leaves, a hummus, a lentil salad, and a tomato cracked bulgur wheat salad, which is the orange looking one there. But oh my gosh, it's so delicious. It's $4.99, and that'll actually last me for lunch and dinner today. So that'll be lunch and dinner today. I haven't tried this coconut water yet, but I'm sure it's good. Everything from Trader Joe's is delicious. Doesn't that look delicious? And then I have these multi-grain chips from Aldi's, and just put a little bit of everything on there and eat it up.